enggak game yang mudah pasti di seri ini kita lawan Dewa. Mereka bermain luar biasa ya, sepanjang tahun ini. Saya bangga sama anak-anak. Mereka fight sampai ujung. Ya, tadi kan sempat kena Rani dengan apapun yang kejadian. Cuma message-nya juga kita nggak mau berhenti. Cuma sampai di semifinal kita bakal lebih coba untuk lebih baik lagi pasti nanti di hari Kamis. Itu aja sih. Thank you.
Jelas game yang lebih sulit daripada game yang pertama. Dewa datang dengan motivasi lebih. Mereka juga meskipun kita leading, mereka ternyata bisa balik dan mungkin salah satu game yang paling sulit. Dan ya, kita bakal berada di sini sama coach, seperti kata Coach Abel. Dan ya, shout out to management yang bikin perubahan supaya kita bisa compete sampai ke sini. Karena mungkin gak ada yang expect kita ada di sini setelah kita kalah 7 kali di pertengahan musim.
First of all, congratulations to Satya Muda on their win. Best of luck for them on the finals. And second of all, I cannot be more proud of our players. This team, we had a great run throughout the season and in the playoffs, and the way the guys fought tonight was unbelievable with many adversities. Caleb, sitting here right next to me, has played injured all the playoffs. He has a banged up knee and he fought since the first game against Borneo. Gave it all. We lost Caleb in the middle of the third quarter. But I told the guys that what they did tonight, the way they fought, the way they tried, is a reflection of their season. The 8 months that they worked so hard, they showed up every day, they were really professionals, and they didn't have anything else to give. They gave everything they had. This is all we had in. This is why I'm very, very proud to be the coach of this group of guys.
Okay, Mr. Kolek, what's your opinion? Ya, selamat untuk Satria Muda. Menurut gue sih, melawan tim seperti Satria Muda ini gak bisa bikin kesalahan sih. Ya, gue juga banyak salah. Jadi itu sih, kita gak bisa keep up, delete di akhir-akhir itu aja. Jadi, istilahnya kalau udah menang nggak bisa diinjak gitu, ya itu kita bisa harus jadi ini sih mentalitas kita.